Yes, they are just batteries. And it may seem that the theft of batteries, although a criminal act, is not that serious. Nothing could be further from the truth. Cell phone tower backup batteries are a vital link in keeping South Africa's mobile network service working without interruption. Most of us could not function effectively without our mobile services. But there is much more to mobile services than making a call or having access to WhatsApp. There are many reasons why South Africa's mobile network is classified as an essential infrastructure. Many vital systems depend on uninterrupted mobile connectivity. This includes security, vehicle tracking, and a whole host of devices and machines that send and receive data. Battery theft is not simply an opportunistic crime. It is organized crime run by syndicates who have created a thriving black market in South Africa and across our borders. You are the front line in the battle against battery theft. The SAPS has already made a vital contribution, but more needs to be done. Like being extra vigilant and aware of anything that looks like a stolen battery or batteries in transit. This message was brought to you by MTN in the interests of a crime-free society.